Without effective water treatment, a cooling water system can suffer from scale formation, corrosion, and fouling, and may become a breeding ground for harmful bacteria such as those which cause Legionnaires disease. This reduces efficiency, shortens plant life, and makes your operation unreliable and unsafe. Poor control can not only put your cooling process at risk, but can also squander a fortune in wasted energy, chemicals, and water, and damages the environment. The Bromgard range of cooling water treatment chemicals are designed to provide the highest level of protection against these problems in the easiest possible way, giving you peace of mind knowing that your cooling system and the environment are well protected. One of the key aspects of cooling water treatment is effective biocidal control to inhibit the growth of harmful or troublesome microbes such as Legionella bacteria or slime-forming biofilms. This is best achieved by the continuous dosage of a powerful oxidizing biocide, such as chlorine or bromine. There are, however, a number of reasons why bromine is often preferred to chlorine. It is less corrosive, it is less volatile, it is less affected by contaminants such as ammonia, and most importantly, it is much more effective in the more alkaline pH conditions that are present in most cooling systems, which means that it provides effective control without the need to dose acid to lower the pH. So what is Bromgard and how does it work? Essentially, Bromgard is a unique range of multifunctional liquid cooling water inhibitors and special activators, which are matched to your cooling system and your water supply. The two-part chemistry incorporates corrosion and scale inhibitors, dispersants to prevent fouling, and a powerful bromine biocide to control microbial activity. Bromgard is therefore the ideal way to protect against Legionnaires disease. When using Bromgard chemicals, the bromine precursor will be continuously maintained within the water system. The biocidal power of bromine is then released by the controlled addition of an oxidizing activating solution, which forms the correct concentration of bromine within the system. Dosage and activation of the Bromgard chemistry is preferably done by a redox probe and controller linked to an injection pump. Package dosing systems such as the Coolplex concept or controllers such as LTH, Prominent, Walchem and many more are ideal means of treatment using Bromgard chemicals which can fit into most existing dosing setups. Because no two systems or water supplies are the same, the precursor will be specifically chosen depending on the water chemistry specific to that system. This ensures both bacteriological control, including Legionella bacteria, and effective protection against corrosion and scale to increase performance and longevity of the system. The corrosion inhibitors work by forming a film on the metal surfaces, preventing electrochemical attack. The scale inhibiting and anti-fouling components keep suspended solids moving freely and prevent insulating scale deposits forming on heat transfer surfaces by disrupting scale formation. The dispersant components work with the bromine biocide to penetrate and disperse biofilms and prevent them from reforming, keeping the system safe and ensuring troublesome microbes are always under control. So what makes Bromgard more reliable? A key difference between Bromgard and other commonly used liquid bromine systems is that Bromgard doesn't suffer from halogen lockout, a common problem with stabilized bromine products. Halogen lockout occurs where the stabilized bromine product is overdosed into the system, leading to high concentrations of the stabilizer, which will impact on the release of free bromine. This can make it difficult to control or test bromine levels, and more importantly, dramatically reduces its effectiveness as a biocide. Since Bromgard activates within the system, there is no need for a stabilizer and no risk of lockout. Bromgard. Save time, save money, and stay compliant.